also found my way into an abandoned school. Pretty impressive, to be honest. Still got paperwork here. This is one massive school. The school shut down in December of 2014. Guess they transferred the kids to another school. Look at all the graffiti. Up on the roof. Look at the size of this room. Well, the reason I'm not talking much is because I want you to see instead of me talking around. see what it's like. There's always a seat. Always. They still got a roll of paper towels. Had to be the welder room. Such a shame. And there were, I think I already said it, but I'll also re-say it again. There was under 2,000 people that were here. And they all had to move due to another school wanting to, okay, that scared me. A little rock. Due to a school wanting to move the students to a better, I guess, environment or school. And the kids were actually worried. A lot of different tools. Creepy school, in my opinion. Creepy, creepy. Creepy hallway. Creepy ceiling. Creepy hall. Oh, that poor door went bye-bye. What a beautiful courtyard, seeing that it's destroyed. such a shame. I was thinking there's probably something behind the door. But when you go in, something above. Alright, I hope you enjoyed this school. I'm trying to keep a low voice because I think I hear somebody coming. So anyways, like I said, I hope you enjoyed. I didn't show the entire place. Like the bathrooms and whatnot, there's no point. This is actually a bit scary, to be honest. Like, pretty scary. I want to get out of here. I hope you enjoyed. I'll put stuff in the description if you want to see more about this place. Part of the school.